All right, guys. Well, what we got today is we're going to tear out another driveway with Brian. Got some settlement over there on the other side. It's cracking that slab and dropping it. It's nice stampcrete. It's too bad, but looks like it's been in for a little bit. But definitely some settlement over there. It's probably where utilities ran through, but you can see that entire portion of the slab there in the driveways broke out. So I'd assume we're taking it all the way up and out. It's probably been in for a little bit, so it's probably nice and hard. Hopefully it comes out in big chunks. But we're gonna go down and get the 50 unloaded. I brought the big bucket with us. I didn't know, sometimes it gets crumbly. A little nicer to have the big bucket with me, so I'm just gonna start bringing the big bucket when we're tearing driveways out with him. And we'll get her done. So anyways, they're not here yet. They'll have to break out up by the driveway and stuff, or by the garage box, and get that portion of the slab loose so I can get underneath it. But we're gonna get her tore out today. Fun. All right, guys, we'll see you in a minute.
there?
What?
Are we going all the way out to the Great Stakes, I take it?
Yeah, the Great Stakes.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. put on the bottom.
I
come out the back when you dump.